And ladies and gentlemen, we are back with Mass Effect Andromeda. I am Schaffner the Destroyer, and this is Princess.
Hello.
Thank you. And we are in BFE Nowhere Andromeda. Look at how pretty. Terrifying.
Another aqueduct. How many do they need? If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going. Are those down there? I can't even see where they end.
That's red killer.
Up there! More remnant!
I want them to be my friend, but they keep wanting to kill me.
They're probably following several programs. They
yeah.
might not be AI.
Watch the edges! Way ahead of you!
There's a difference between a robot and AI.
Eyes up! Don't let them get above us!
I mean, look at Edie. She was just a brainless VI that was mean.
Keep up the pressure! We're almost through!
You had it moved.
So convinced. Still not interested in touching this stuff. It looks all.
Look at it, it's so dark in here. Ugh.
Yeah, it looks all sorts of like fecal matter. Old fecal matter.
I don't know. Fecal matter'd be a little more solid than that. Unless you're just collecting a specific form of. And that's even nastier.
My mind's bringing up sewer, watered down, old, processed fecal matter. Yeah, peanut butter.
Oh, great. Funny
letters. Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
Bless you.
What did it? Ammo. Okay.
Phoebe!
Ryder! That relic box I found? Not a symbol of authority. The remnant still shoot at me. I'll try it with one of those data patterns we saw.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
If you're willing to risk your life for it, I guess that's fine. But otherwise,
Oh.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
What happened there?
What happened where?
Direct intervention. Oh.
Oh.
That's right, it caused a shitstorm.
Yeah, it caused a backfire. And death.
Is Heaven at 7 still...
It's still unlivable.
Okay. So it stabilized? It just,
yeah, it has stabilized.
It's just a violent.
Yeah, but
result.
It's been under that.
You've got friends.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well?
Your mama.
Focus on the remnant.
that?
I don't know. Turret. Wasn't annoying.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Not at all.
The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Okay.
Device appears defensive in nature.
Oh, goody.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Andromeda writer. Something magnificent.
Let's find that system lockdown.
Barely any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned. Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful. No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak. A gauntlet. Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Ryder! Up here! What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached!
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work. If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here. Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
Watch your step.
You
it's
ask?
Still a long drop.
I deliver.
Wait, plants. All the way
gravity fund had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Yeah,
company!
Getting shot in the head.
Yeah, I keep pressing the freaking asterisk or whatever the curly Q thing is.
Tildy.
Yes.
Resume.
And it keeps making me very, very angry. I
like that.
Yeah. Only important times of combat, of course.
How do you even? That's so funny.
Well, I have to press one or two for my combat skills. At least I'm not that far behind.
How do we get across?
That did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company!
Like a side room. Still, could be anything in here. Oh, nope. It'll be fine.
No, just the light.
Absolutely fine.
Remnant description key.
Damn it.
That one's dead.
It's okay. It's fine.
Knew it. Phew. Come on.
When you see it fall over while watching it balance itself perfectly on those awkward two legs, you don't worry about it.
track.
Oh, everyone's favorite thing to do.
Mm-hmm.
Observers coming up at us.
Hmm.
They kind of remind me of the Prothean, or the Guardians, off of the first Borderlands.
Compensating.
Yeah, but they look a little more awkward. These little things are super awkward.
That bit's slippery.
Goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's find out.
The hard way.
Well, mission accomplished.
Too far, even for jump jets.
But not for a fancy bridge.
A daylight dollar short on their comments. We've already seen that.
This whole platform's resonating with something.
Power.
Must be close.
Explosive amounts of ease.
No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here in the Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console. Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you? The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good. Two. Should we?
Yeah.
Go!
Run! You're in the engine room.
Oh God! You're having me run. I don't like these. I don't
Baby,
like these
get
at
back
all.
To the entrance now.
You're such
I saw
chicken.
It. What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go! Watch out! Vents!
I look back, why did I look back?
Too far to jump! Got another bridge?
Oh,
I forgot I could do this.
Play for your lives.
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
You think?
I don't think.
Luckily, the cloud just stops conveniently.
Another gravity well. It could go anywhere.
Oh,
it
who
goes
cares?
Away from here. We're taking it. It's still coming.
It's sweeping the whole vault. Kill anything in its way.
Yeah, like us.
Well, it's conveniently going up, so. Wait.
That's the door to the entrance. Almost there. The barrier's gone.
Get that thing if you want, but it's going to be close.
We're almost there. Where are you? Hello? Peavy. Go.
Schneider.
Go, go, go!
Right on our heels!
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
Ew.
That's disturbing.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What was that... field?
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us. An immune response? Maybe one last scrub for startup? This place is full of surprises.
It's a gigantic computer. That Nothing was like malware bytes, everybody. Be afraid.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This seems familiar.
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Oh, great. It makes a dumb sound when you get an achievement.
Well, I can't help that.
Steam doesn't do that. That's why I was annoyed.
I know.
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
This effect is representative, Pathfinder. Air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
I don't know. We're a team. You like working solo.
Sure, but we don't have to be joined at the hip to solve all this. Come on.
Wrist tiger.
All right. Pack what you need and...
Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you. Well, this will be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Well.
Okay.
You've been checking your time, sir.
Yep. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our time. I am Schaffner to the Destroyer with Princess, and this is Mass Effect.
Scary-ass computer. Scary-ass...